3, 2, 1, go!
We're back with another video. Today we have my friend Azares here. Say hi or something. Anyways, we have the tape measure right here. Y'all seen the past videos. I told y'all I was gonna bring him and, you know, we was gonna measure his arms, legs, and forearms. So that's what we're gonna do today. What you think is gonna be around what? How many inches? Mine was 13. Look, get right here beside my camera. Mine was 13. I think you're gonna be like 17. So that's what we're gonna do today. We also gonna arm wrestle in the same video. We're gonna go to the kitchen in a minute and we're gonna arm wrestle. We're gonna do like what, 2 or 3 matches, and that's it. So that's it for this video. So let's get started. All right, so you ready? Which one you want? This one?
Yeah,
alright. Lift it up like this, like place it like this. Like this, and get it, put it on the side. Right there, place it.
Alright.
Let's see how much you got. Let's see how much you got, man. Damn, you got 8. Look, get close to the camera. He got 18 and a half on the right. Let's see the left now. 18 and a half. God damn. 18 and a half. 17 and a half. You got 17 on the, 18 on the half on the right one and 17 and a half on the left one.
Say,
now we're gonna measure your forearm. Alright. Your forearm pretty big. Alright, let me see. This forearm is 14. Bigger than my arm. What the heck? Alright, so 14 is left forearm. Let me see his right. 14. Okay, I'm surprised they equal. Now I want to go ahead and measure your wrist. Just put your wrist up. Let's see what you got. 8. I'm guessing this one got to be 8 too. 8.5.
Don't
8.5.
How do you make that seem?
So the right one got 8.5 and this one got what? Did I say 7?
8.
Alright. Now we're going to measure your thighs.
Thighs?
Yeah. You know how long?
Be my guess.
Hold on. It's 28. God, dog. Yeah. Alright, so he got 28 on the left. On this one, he got 27 and a half. Now we're going to measure your chest. Yeah, just flex it like that. Hold on. Put your arms up. Hold on. Grab it. Shit. Hold on. Damn, why am I finish the whole thing? 48. He got 48 on this. Okay. Your calves. I'm finna measure your calves now. And then we're gonna get straight to that arm wrestle match.
Yeah, I need an accurate meter. I mean,
what you think you're gonna be on calves? Calves are 19. We got 19. His right calf is 19, bro. 19. Let's see on this one. On this one, he got 18 and a half. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so now we're finna get straight to the arm wrestle match. I'm gonna put like all his measures on the screen so y'all can see him. So you ready for the arm wrestle match? We're just gonna see how it goes.
It look like him.
All right, so we're gonna get this arm wrestle match started. We're gonna start with the right, and then we'll go with the left. So just go like kind of back to back, just one moment under, then put forward, just go back. Just to warm up. That's it. I'm just warming up right now. Pause the video right now and let me know who you think is gonna win. Just warm up. Last time we arm wrestled, you won, didn't you? Yeah. Alright.
Work this long now for a good one.
You ready? Cuentas para tres. In English.
No.
Once he counts to three,
I
know Spanish. I'm gonna count as Spanish. ¿Está listo? Cuenta hasta tres. Okay, dale.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ah, fuck. Alright, he got me on that one. He got me on that one. Alright, so we're gonna start second match with the right. He got me on the first one, I'm not gonna lie. I think this is one of the first times that you actually put me down fast, ain't it? Once in a time, you struggle. Alright, come on. Get closer this way. So we can be straight. Yeah, right there.
You doing the same one?
Yes. But you gotta be like, I don't got that much space, so kind of. You go this way, your body. There you go. Fuck, you can't back up that much, huh? Now keep going this way. More. Yeah, because I don't got that much space. Nah, there you go. Alright. Alright, get your arm on this. Put it right
there.
Come
on, man. It's big and it's
alright, keep it straight. Don't put no force on it. Don't force your wrist. Don't force it.
Alright. 3.
Do it. 3, 2. Alright, keep it straight. Don't do no force. That's it.
3, 2, 1.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
So he won the first one.
I won the second one.
Fail. That's a fail. Right again, last one. That's a fail. Alright, well, we're gonna cut this real quick. We're gonna rest a little bit and then we're gonna get back at it.
That was a fail.
Alright, so we are ready for the third match. We rested about, 5 minutes? Because my arm was hurting. I don't know about his, but my arm was hurting. I can't use the chair though, because I don't have space like him. So, we're going to go last round. We're going to go last round with our right. I don't know if we're going to go with the left, because my left is weak at all. So, we're going to see how these go. We're going to go with the right. Okay, I'm going to use the chair. But we don't got nobody to count for us. Or you can just count. Hold on. Alright, so we're gonna go like this.
What is
bro,
that?
You got your elbow off the table. What you doing, bro? Come on now. Reset this shit. We ain't posting this.
What did you say, nigga?
Alright, so here you go with the... We are with the third match. The last one. Somebody messed it up because they rushed the elbow. We just messed it up, so this is going to be the last match. And we're gonna see how it goes. My arm is pretty tired, not gonna lie. So, I hope I win. Ready? You cannot use this to be big already. I just use this because I got skinny ass elbow. Are you ready? I'm gonna do my ears on this one because I don't want to get tired. Alright, so I'm gonna count. 1-0. Get it up.
Straight.
No, I said don't. Don't put pressure on it.
Shut up.
Let's go. Hold on. Go. Hey. So fuck.
Yeah.
Well, not really, dude.
He was starting to get annoying and my arm was starting to hurt.
So,
you want
to... You sure? Do you want to call it a tie?
Yeah, I'm going to call it a tie.
All right, so there was a tie. I won one. Third one, we just... Like, that was a good match, so... My arm tired. Alright, y'all. So that was the end of the video. Really? My arm really got pumped. You want to get in the end?
No.
Alright, fuck you. They
not special.
Huh?
They not special.
But you are.
Yeah.
Anyway.
What did he say?
He honestly have got stronger. Because I used to pull him down pretty easy. Right?
Yeah.
First one, he definitely got me there. I don't know what happened. He definitely got me. Second one, I got him. On the third one, we caught it a tie, but I lucky want to give it to him because he had me all the way down. He just couldn't finish it. But
shut your bitch
ass up. Yep. Hope y'all liked the video. This is the end of the video. If y'all like, leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. If y'all want to see more matches like this, arm wrestle, we might start like training for arm wrestle. If y'all want that, just let me know in the comments. And we'll see y'all in the next. Peace. Again.